Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. You are watching Civil Engineering Survey YouTube channel. Today I am sharing with you AutoCAD tutorial. This tutorial is about how to add text to elevation, how to convert multi-line text into single line text, and also show you to convert text to multi-line. Who are new on our channel, subscribe for more updates. Select text and right click and select property. Here to show the text property is multi-line text. Select the whole multi-line text and type 10 enter by space button to explode all. Now check the property of text. This text already convert to single line text. Now how to convert single line text to multi-line text? Select Express tool. Click on convert to multi-line text and select all single line text to convert. And enter. These texts all in combine line, not separately or individually converted. And how to fix it? Ctrl plus C in keyboard. And type text to Mtext. Click on setting. And uncheck combine line text. And uniform force. Select the whole entire text and enter by space button. Watch it, the text is converted to multi-line text. Now again explode it. Select all multi-line text to enter by space button to convert single line text. Now how to add elevation to text? These all text contain elevations. Now select all text and Z elevation type 0. Now upload Lisp. AP enter. And select Lisp text to elevation and load. Click on load once and make sure Lisp successfully loaded. And type command text to elevation. Select texts and enter. Watch it. The texts all including elevations. Thanks for watching.